Hi, welcome to this session. Here we will discuss about top Python interview questions and answers in series 8. Let's start the session. In Python, what are iterators? This is the question is very important. In Python, iterators are used to iterate a group of elements, containers, like list, what we are presenting and showing, displaying at a Python language. In a regular Python language as well as the programming language, we will see a list. While preparing of the list, we need to use iterators, okay, like loops. Next one is, what is unit test in Python and why it's required? A unit testing framework in Python is known as unit test. It supports sharing of setups, automation testing, shutdown code for tests, aggregation of tests into collections, etc. These are the features are having that unit test framework in Python by defaultly. The next one is, in Python, what is slicing and where it will use and why it's required? A mechanism to select a range of items from sequence types like lists. Any list is forming with the sequence. We need to take what is the part of a slice we require. That time we'll using and by using the slicing, we'll take in a part. Lists are there, tuples are there, strings, etc. At that taking of the slicing, that from these parts, we'll call it as and as in a slicing. Okay. In the next question is, what are generators in Python? The way of implementing iterators are also known as generators. It is a normal function except that is else expression in the function. And the next one is, how can you copy an object in Python? To copy an object in Python, you can try copy.copy method or copy.deepcopy method for the general case. You cannot copy all objects from most of them. Thank you for watching this session. Please subscribe, like, share and comment any of your views regarding this session. We'll come to the next series very soon. Thank you.